Hello YouTube! I have been away again for a while, but I have a very good explanation to do the links to my last video. But I'm drawing a line over my video so far. Because I have one more exam left in my GCSE. Today, I decided to make two videos, and this is the first one in my series of making videos. And today, I'm going to bake.
I'm making the topping, but that's just gonna be strawberries and cream, so that's fun. What do I have to do first on this? Preheat the oven to 180 degrees. Move you over here so you can kind of see. Can you kind of see? Once you've preheated the oven, it says you have to add the butter to the bowl, and then you do 110 grams of caster sugar. Let me use. To the bowl. Cream, the butter, the sugar to the bowl.
I think you can use spoons.
So let's try a spoon. How does this go? How do you cream?
I don't know. Okay, let's keep doing
it. I'm gonna try adding an egg. Well, that looks a bit better. That looks a bit creamier. Oh god, I haven't baked cakes by myself in so long, and I feel like an amateur again. That's what it looks like after you've added one egg and haven't mixed it properly. Oh, I can see. I'm also going to add, how much vanilla extract did it seem? Teaspoon? Tablespoon? I think 1 tablespoon sounds more realistic. It smells really vanilla-y, which is kind of nice. This is starting to look better. This is starting to look like something I recognize and looks like it can actually cook. Egg. It's looking a bit better. My duvet, which is drying outside, and it started to rain. Okay, now I'm gonna add the self-raising flour, which again we need 110 grams of. Oh dear, me and flour don't have a good history. It normally ends up puffing everywhere. It says to use a metal spoon. I don't have a metal spoon, so I'm just gonna keep using my wooden one. Intuition. Now we have our cake batter all made up, hopefully looking like this. We're going to do another wonderful part of cooking, which is when you put the little pieces in wood here. I'm using these ones because Pugsy Bear and Children in Need is something I used to do a lot more, so I have loads of cupcake cases left over from when I used to sell them. Yeah.
good as baking is with my dad. Said he sent me a picture of some cakes he expects to see when he gets home. These. Let's give them a try. I'll go wash my hand. This was always my favourite bit of baking when I was little with my mum and my grandma, because when you got to this point and you're putting the battery, sweety, cakey mush in the cases, you knew what was coming next. You knew your grandma or your mum was going to say, "Here, lick the bowl."
And that is what I intend to do.
Oh god. I think that is good. I'm just kneeling down so you can see me. Let's just go like this. I think that is good enough. So we're gonna put them in the oven and cook them. My oven is really not very good.
And we do my favorite part. Sadly, not licking the bowl. We do the washing up.
I know I'm not the only one. Except normally I do it with my brother, so I feel kind of diggy. I'm not gonna eat all of it.
So this is how they look. They look pretty good if you ask me.
I will also link the recipe that I followed in the description, and have a lovely day. Yeah, I'm gonna eat one of my cakes.
I have one of the least interesting ones. There you go.
Moment of truth, have I done okay?
Oh god.
I'm rather fond of them. Yeah, that was fun. Coming up. I have a plan for this summer.
This is the beginning of the plan.
Because I feel like when I'm doing exams and when I'm studying all the time, I'm very restrained from having fun because I end up becoming Hermione Granger and just hide myself away in my room for days on end studying. And people who know me know I do this, and I don't turn up to like social stuff because I just want to revise. So I miss out on a few things. Sister's getting married, so he came with nervous worker. So this summer I have a project and I'm gonna share it with you. So stay tuned. This is just one of many new videos that will be coming up over the summer holidays, because my summer holidays start in 2 weeks after we're in Mexico, claiming barrios,
singing. Goodbye.